Isa. Dagdagan niyo pa, kuya. Kala niyo, ah. Minamaliit niyo ako, ah.
Happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Guys, gabundok na rice. At syempre, ito yung napaka-sarap na manok nila. Napaka-juicy. Juice pa lang guys. Bilang na guys. Sarap guys.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat mga ka-Pinoy Rob. Nandito tayo sa Bulwa, Cagayan de Oro City. At matagal ko na itong gustong puntahan. Ang bagong manginasal dito sa Bulwa. Alright! So, gustong-gusto ko talaga itong puntahan guys kasi accessible siya sa mga customers, especially sa mga gusto mag-travel highway. Ayan! Eto guys, yung manginasal. Let's go! At puntahan na natin kung meron sa loob. Mang Inasal. Ayan, napakaraming pagpipilian guys, no? Meron silang ihaw sarap savers. Fiesta Bandos, Chicken Inasal. Ayan sila, Solo Fiesta. Palabo, Halo Halo. So, ito yung laman ng Mag-Inasal. Napakalaki guys, na Mag-Inasal Bulwa. Maraming tables and chairs. Yan, napakaluwag guys. Meron pa doon na side guys. Oh. So kung gusto nyo mag-CR guys, dito yung CR. Wow, ang laki ng CR nila. Yung girl and boy. Ayan. Tapos dyan, dito niya i-receive yung order niyo guys. Dito niya i-receive. Nag-aantay kayo sa order. Habang nakaupo kayo sa chairs and tables. So, napakaliwag na Mang Inasal dito sa Bulwa. Thank you.
is yung ihaw sarap savers nila. Ito yung palagi yung order ng mga tao, yung chicken in a sun, regular, yung chicken sisig, yung bangus sisig, yung solo naman, 99 for chicken in a sal, at saka yung chicken sisig, 99 din. At saka yung bangus, 129. Pero with drinks, gusto nyo mag soft drinks, yung iced tea, Pepsi, at yung ano pa, 124 pesos. Same din sa chicken sisig, at saka sa bangus sisig, meron silang 154. Affordable naman guys. At saka alam niyo ba na only rice na to. At yung grilled pork naman nila is yung solo ang 29. Yung sizzling yam po nila is 140. At with mushroom gravy and java rice na yan guys. At also yung with drinks din nila is 154 pag yung Lian Po. At saka 165 sa sizzling Lian Po. Again, only rice na to guys if you want to add 35 pesos dito sa grilled pork. At dito naman sa Fiesta Bandos nila guys, ito yung gusto ko guys, yung Body Fiesta. Body Fiesta, tatlong manok na at saka legs ng manok. Okay, with tatlong drinks. So, Body Fiesta at saka rice. At Family Fiesta naman, anim na chicken na legs at saka rice at saka soft drinks. At again, good for 2 to 3 person yung Body Fiesta meal. At saka, good for 4 to 6 yung Family Fiesta meal. Pero iba yung price guys sa ano, sa all chicken in a sal na paa. At saka, all chicken in a sal. Kasi for 79 yung paa. At saka, 552 yung pecho. Okay? So, pag Family Fiesta naman is 929 at saka sa pecho 1085. So, at dito naman tayo sa chicken in a sal na ano, paa large or yan yung tinatawag nila na PM1. It's 129 for solo at saka todo sold paa 175 yung solo. And with half palabok and rice na yun. And if you wanted na meron drinks, so 154 sa large PM1. At saka sa 200 naman sa todo south. Todo south pa ah. Ayan. And if you want it spicy, you can add 7 pesos guys. Okay, mas juicy na. Go only rice 35 pesos. Ayan. And meron din silang solo fiesta guys. Ang daming pagkain sa solo fiesta. All in one, sarap at saya kasi meron na siyang chicken in a sal. Meron ding palabok. Ayan. At saka rice. At saka lumpia. No? One piece lumpiang tuge, half palabok, java rice, and soup. And if you want it, go only rice. Go only java rice. 45 pesos lang yung i-add natin. Sobrang sulit naman guys. Solo guys, 219 para sa chicken in a sal na paa. At saka pecho naman, 244. And if you want it with drinks, 244. At saka 269. Ayan. Ito yung palabok nila. Okay? Yung palabok nila is 79 for solo. Family size, good for 45 people, 305 pesos. At saka yung party size naman, 599, good for 8 to 10. And alam niyo ba if na with drinks, 104 pesos lang? Napaka-affordable. And if empanada naman, 1 piece, 55 pesos. If with drinks, 80 pesos. And if pieces naman, 164. 6 pieces, 319.
Pinan na lang niya.
Ayan.
Kanya mo po siya.
Alright, at dito naman tayo sa halo-halo. Mag-add-on lang kayo ng 39 for extra creamy halo-halo at 39 naman din sa crema di leche halo-halo. Nakakatakam at napakasarap tignan guys. At again, yung small naman nila is 70. Okay? For both extra creamy halo-halo at creamy di leche. At for regular naman, 16 ounce, 90 pesos. Same din, creamy di leche at extra creamy. Alright, so let's go. Guys, nandito na yung order natin. Ang sarap ng peso. Okay, ito yung favorite guys na chicken sauce. Napakalaki ng chicken nila. Siyempre, with chicken oil, ilalagay natin dito. Yung soft drinks, ayan. So let's go, let's eat. Add tayo ng rice, guys. Oh, isa. Dagdagan nyo pa, kuya.
More pa ng
rice. Kala nyo, ha? Minamaliit nyo ako, ha?
Happy sir.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Tignan nyo, guys. Gabundok na rice. At syempre, ito yung napaka-sarap na manok nila. Napaka-juicy. Juice pa lang guys. Ulam na guys. Ayan. Sarap guys. Nag-add na naman kami ng chicken oil. Okay. Kasi importante yung chicken oil. Masarap yan. Kumain guys, kamay natin. Tapos yung tatlong rice lang talaga yung kaya ko guys. Kasi merong nanonood. Pero kung walang manonood guys, kaya ko anim na rice. Anyway, so kayong hindi pa nakapag-try dito sa Manginasal, Bulwa, Cagayan de Oro City, please try na dito guys. Napakasarap din ang kanila manok. At the same time, maraming upuan, maraming pagkipilihan na tables, at saka ang disenyo ng kanilang Manginasal. Kaya nasa pabilang talaga ng highway guys. Let's go!
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community. Thank you.